June 6, 1944, Tailleville, near Juneau Beach. The 3rd Canadian Infantry Division moved into the area and set up defenses. German 21st Panzer Division was sent to counterattack the D-Day landings, but came up against the dug-in Canadians in Tailleville.